keeping your distance.
Yeah.
For these Waterloo, Ontario residents, masks are a must as cases of COVID-19 in the region continue to climb.
We need to stay down and people need to get their second shots along with their first shot.
But double doses have been hard to come by in the community, leaving the door wide open for the highly transmissible Delta variant to take over. This week, Waterloo topped the charts for the most new COVID cases in the province, 60 on Friday alone.
What happens with these variants is that if you're not careful, then they can actually travel from one place to another.
In the case of Waterloo, experts believe this strain of the virus may have been transmitted from an outbreak at the Baffinland mines in Nunavut, as well as other forms of community spread.
Close contact remains the most common driver of transmission.
The Delta variant now makes up 65% of the COVID-19 cases in the Waterloo region. It's a trend the World Health Organization warned of as this becomes the dominant strain globally. Now, experts say vaccines, particularly second doses, are the only way to get it under control.
We're in an emergency. This is a situation where the Delta variant running rampant in community can make a lot of people sick, and we don't have everybody with their two doses of the vaccine.
Politicians and doctors have been asking the provincial government to send more doses to the now hot spot. The Ministry of Health says 44,000 additional vaccines are on the way. Back in Waterloo, Chloe Tinsley says she had to wait weeks to get an appointment for her first shot.
I actually found the vaccine access very frustrating.
Now with her first dose of Pfizer behind her, she hopes she and others can ramp up their protection and get a second dose sooner rather than later. Jamie Morocco, Global News, Toronto.